humidity's gone. It's a perfect morning out here. Making some friends like Earl and Pearl this morning. And you were just saying that we were here about 8 years ago doing a zip trip and how much it's changed. So talk to me about some of the fantastic changes and just the drive behind it.
Well, what we had is originally itself, we just had the AstroTurf field. Mm-hmm. Mayor Menino itself started us off. Mayor Walsh finished us up. And the thing is itself, we've got an exercise. We've got water. We've got tennis. We've got BNBL. We have cricket. We've got so much going on, and we'll have 1,500 kids in the park, even without any event going on.
And you're so proud of this community.
Oh, I love my park. You know, like we said, this is our house. We welcome everybody to our house.
Yeah.
But we enjoy it. And we, you know, we thank you guys very much for coming up and giving us a shout out.
Yeah, and the great news is, I mean, great morning for it, as well as far as the zip trip forecast goes. We're starting in the 70s. Maybe we get close to 80 by the end, so I don't think you can ask for better weather. More on that forecast coming up, but for now, let's go back to the studio.